Okay, I've reinstalled dual monitor tools to make sure the screen locking works. Yep. Cannot take it off the screen. Nice.
Don't sweat it. My work is guaranteed.
And this should be the final one. Unless there's some hidden characters that get unlocked after doing everybody, which would be weird. Okay, somebody who got a custom costume.
Think you can keep up? Let's see. Think you can keep up? Let's see.
I mean, they actually know how to use this character, considering they have the custom costume. So I'm at a major disadvantage.
Stay focused.
Use all you want. Hit or you can get hit.
Aha! That's not gonna happen. Better watch out.
I got to use two and I only get to use one. What's up with that?
Watch out! Yes!
Beating them at their own game. So far. Probably be a wise time for them to try to run.
Ready for action.
See it coming. I said they're gonna dodge. Trying to figure out how far you want to run.
Better watch out. Ready for action.
Why did I use this? I don't need it. So I can ignore their stun guard, I guess. I don't need the heal, so I probably shouldn't have used the healing move. Alright, because I'm going all in on the malice. I won't have the malice to heal anyways.
Can't get away from me. You can't get away from me.
Probably gonna retreat. Dead. Oh well. Oh no, they didn't retreat.
Gotcha! Better watch out!
I'm not sure how malice works, but I regained it all, pretty much.
Better watch out.
Really? Gonna go mano y mano, eh? I ain't trying to dodge you. Final one. Gonna gain one power at the reveal. That could make it fatal. Wordy level. I don't have dodge, right? Even if they retreat, I can catch up to them. I think this is it. I don't see how they win. I don't see how they survive. Like I said, even if they retreat, I can catch them. Wow, a perfect against someone who has the character when I don't. Nice. Obviously that. I think that's my first flawless victory. I'm up against whoever Brad is. I don't know who Brad is. I beat Brad, whoever Brad is. Is Brad a big deal? Brad like a developer or something? Oh, I just beat the game designer? Oh, good for me.